to the extent that Donald Trump made any particular claim, we can't verify it and we can't disprove it. What we do know is that there is a lot of suggestive evidence that non-citizens are regularly voting in American elections. There is evidence that's anecdotal from ICE officials, immigration officials. We know that people say that when non-lawfully present aliens are detained, they routinely have voter registration information and cards.